What's up, people? We're playing a game called You Don't Want to See Me Infuriated in Roblox. I have no idea what this is. I was sent it randomly. They said just play, make a video on it, see how I feel. Let's see what's up. They said it's easy. Okay. Let's check it out. Doesn't look too crazy. That was kind of racist. So just play for 5 minutes. Okay. There we go. Boom. Legit? Yo, homie's a gamer. Sigmund, Luigi, Plantera. Oh, shit. Eggman. Egg face. Egg segment. We're getting all the answers here, people. Who the fuck is this dude? Old Man Magoo. Sigmund Freud? Damn! Come on, Mike. Oh shit, it just kills you. Do we gotta wait for it to explode first? There's no rhyme or reason. Okay. Oh, I jumped. I dropped the ball. How the fuck are you supposed to get up there? I thought they sent me to the beginning. No way that dude passed it. It's literally just random. Yo, this game is stupid. I want to get to the fruits. Oh my God. It's random intervals, too. No, that was so close. Homie's already there. Legit racism. I don't get it. There's a small window. I dropped the ball, that was it. No. Oh, this is stupid. the boom tower, yo. This is crazy. Yo. Nah, we gotta keep it composed. Let's just keep going. Eventually, it's just gonna work out. We'll be a little bit, we'll be on point. Speed call doesn't do shit. Boom. I don't get it. Okay, I got it. You gotta stay away from it. Holy! So you have to stay away from it. Golden Freddy? Okay, I see. Oh my god, I see this game. Come on. Come on. Let's fucking go. Fucking game. I hate these pop-ups. They actually do be killing. See how far I jump from here. Can't jump over that. Okay. Be nice to see where I died. Maybe there's a... Yeah. First person mode, baby. We almost had it. I'm feeling good. Okay. Oh, maybe you don't have to do it all like that. Free badge. Shallow only. I have no idea what that means, but you got it. Select all evil skeletons? They're all evil. What you mean? Oh. The one in the middle wasn't evil. Or my computer just crashed? Game crashed. Okay, we reloaded in. We won't go to the other place. Oh no. Alright, people, now we need to get the key. So it was glitched, and now we're spending for the key. This is horrible. Let's fucking go. Yo, I hate this game. Come on, that's good. That was a win. No, that was the worst shit I ever seen. Oh my god. I know if there was volume, everyone would be hurt right now. 100%. There'd be some good ear destruction, yo. Good eardrum destruction. That was a troll one, yo. I hate that one. That was the worst. We thought we had it, too. I'm feeling next one's good. Nope. This one good? This one might be good. Let's go. Find the key and escape the house. Yo, this is a horror game. This is copy pasted looking shit. Check the free. Yeah, it's a horror game for sure. Garage. I don't like the garage. This is kind of interesting, though. There was a tree clipping in. Slenderman? I don't like this. Found the key, nice. I want to kind of explore this. No, no, no. Is this a speed run? Nah. There's a search there too. Alright, let's just go upstairs and get the key and get out of here. Let's freaking go. Yo, I hate this game. Nah, man. There's gonna be a third one. Imagine. This one's it. Nope. Pineapple. Classic. This is wild, though. No, this is not it. Okay. Let's go! Imagine you could just walk forward. We got it. I think I need to shift, click. Let's start by this end, not then. That's beautiful. All right, button time. I have no idea what this does. Yeah, I see. I know exactly what this does. Worst controls ever. What is that? What is the controls on this? Okay, let's go for this bike over here. It's more aligned with everything. Hate this. Floor's kind of overlapping, buddy. Why did that just go off? Something hit it. No, it was there. That's so annoying. Oh my God. I think it's a W developer though, so far. It's a really shit game. You're really good at making shitty ass games. Holy shit. The fuck is that shit? Huh? Okay, cars are bad. The fuck am I trying to do here? I got it. I got it. This one's easy. We gotta look out for the car. That's our only boss. Once that car comes through, he just clears the whole area. I had to kill myself. I was at one health. The car insta kills you. What the fuck happened there? Patience. That's all he had in that car. It's wild. Should have waited. Tough. All right. Oh, no. Oh, easy money. Huh? That was easy. I guess if more people join, it's harder. We're at wave 13 now. Well, I'm glad I didn't have to do that shit. It's just probably a boss that fucks you up. Am I just gonna die in here? On the floor? Yeah. What? Someone spawned my car, huh? Holy, that was not cool, but it worked. Oh no. I only saw one pineapple. Looks like 17 is the wave. Okay, it's middle after. I couldn't even see. Come on. Very close. We'll solve that equation after. No, we don't want that. We get spawned with the wheel? The wheel's just mean. Okay, we don't mind the answer one. It's just like writing down things. Not too crazy. Alright. Hint. 15. What if we get it right away? We're gaming. Hello? That didn't make sense to me. We had a split second. You saw that? It turned gray for a second. Why did my thing stop recording? Anyways, the answer is you have to just write segment over there. W. Yo, this is the biggest troll ever. You better give in to me next. Come on. Jackpot, let's go. Just free me. The Markiplier one was so much easier. I almost feel like we should die. Or maybe it's always like that. Let's go. Oh, it's fake. It's real. All that for that, yo? Yo, I hate this game. I have no idea what that means. I don't really care. There's gonna be another one, right? That pops up instead. No. No! Fuck the shift click. Oh no, I have shift click on. Yeah, screw that shit. Alright, let's play. Let's have fun. Yeah, I don't know why you told me to play this stupid game. People that recommend this game are evil. Let's go to 10. I'm good at this. He's not evil. That dude's evil. No, no. Oh, I'm glad I freaking clicked that shit. Literally the worst one to get. It's the wheel. Wheel takes so much time. This is not bad. Why is it not recording anymore? Do I have full space? I'm gonna have to figure out that thing because it's not fun. Oh no. That's not good. going down. That's good. Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit. We gotta fight Plantera. I see. We need to heal up. Heal up. Oh my gosh. Yo, he's crazy. This is the best way to gain health back. Just stay at the top. Come on. Oh no. That's actually not as bad. Yo, this is crazy. That's okay. The iframes are not working. Okay, I get it. I'm not even gonna be able to kill him. Come on, give me my health back, please. There we go. Killing him slowly. I have to be attacking him when I go through him like that. Alright, so right here. We attack. There we go. I'm cool with that. Alright, we got a strat. I like that strat. Because we're healing and we're attacking at the same time. It took away quite a bit of health. We're not dying here, people. This mother chunker. Taking care of him. He's fast, though. No, we're not jumping anymore. I like that damage. That's some good damage right there. Let's get our hearts back though. Could have attacked him there. That was dumb. We're stratting. We're stratting. Big strats. Okay. We go right through him this time. We beat the Ender Dragon. Let's go. Power through it. Power through it. Power through it. Get him. Get him. He's dead. The health bar is fake. The health bar is fake. We killed him. Merkel. Homie just killed me. Is there a way to get past this shit then? Go, man. I'm sure it's done. Yo, this fucker. Easy. Fucking noob. All right. Terraria. We're gonna go do this again and see what's up. Hopefully it doesn't glitch. Until you know you have to fight him. Okay, we beat a lot quicker than before. That's gonna be a shame. Oh, I didn't want to get hit there. Come on, heal! Attack him! Get him! Get him! Come on. If I get full health, I win. Come on, heal up, heal up. Attack. Get him. 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 Let's fucking go. Don't want to see his treasure. I do. Let's go. Wow. I guess we're going to have to see the trilogy. Let me know if you want to see more videos like this. But yeah, I think we came out of there with a W. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Peace.